This is the 8 o'clock news for Monday, March 16th, 1987. The battle.